Hey everyone, welcome to Sparkle Beauty Plans. Today is July 28th, 2:04 p.m. And I received this box yesterday. Yesterday was a busy day. So today I'm gonna show you guys what came in this box. So I haven't looked inside, but I did cut the slit here. And there is luxury and simplicity. Let's keep in touch. This is where normally the Pinspiration goes, but I opted out of the pens because I don't really like the majority of their pens. Like, I could honestly show you like which pen is like my number one fave is this type of pen. And this is the Sarasa Dry Dirt Fit Grip 0.5. So this is my favorite pen from Cloth and Paper. And being that they sell the refills, why get other pens? So this right here just tells you like what's in the box. So let's get into it. Okay, so I'm gonna take this thing out. We all throw that over there. Okay, so we got a pencil case. So this is what it looks like. Now we're gonna get into the knit and gritties. So we have a pencil case, you guys. Now this is exciting. Oh, and it's like an army green. This is cute. You never go wrong. Oh, and it has the logo inside. It has the logo inside. Cloth and paper right there. Oh, this is, you know, this material is like a parka. Like the Canada parka here, right? It's so cute. I actually like the green. I think I'm gonna use this for like, and the zipper is silver. Cute. I think I'm gonna use this maybe on Christmas because the green, I wish it was red or purple or pink or brown, but nonetheless, it's super cute. It's good quality. So that's good. Now we have this, just like the thank you card. So let's see what we got here. So we have the September see-through card, which is super cute. I also use this to cut my washi tape when I use washi tape. And then we have these two beautiful cards. So one says creative thinking, problem, solution, create choices, make choices, diverge and converge. It looks like that. It's a journal card. This one says abundance. And then it says abundance comes from within. It comes from thought, intention, attention, and expectation. A flow of happiness and abundance will manifest when you have reached the deepest level of self. And it's by Deepak Chopra. Cloth and paper. And this one is in that nice velvety. Okay. So now I'm gonna close the box. Sometimes I do keep the boxes because I tend to put like my old inserts from my half letter size. So, yeah. So, these are the two things that we have. So, I guess I'll go through this one because it's alone. It says, good things happen to those who hustle. Anais Nin. Off of paper. And it says creative planning bundle. Let's see what this looks like. Okay, so client's request, name, contact description, budget, issue date, due date, notes and ideas. Oh, this is so cute. Well, I don't know if you guys know that I knit, crochet, I dye yarn, I make stitch markers. I can dabble a little bit with the sewing project bag, so this would be perfect for people that wants to order like a hat set with a cowl and gloves or fingerless. Because of the layout, I think this is amazing. I think this is amazing. And you get a substantial, like a lot. Yeah, and it's the same thing throughout. Oh no, it's not the same thing throughout. Okay. Oh look, and then you have a monthly overview, campaign, topic, media, time frame. Okay, so this part right here is a little different, which I think is cute, because then I could put like when it's due, like when they want it by, when I start, how long did it take me to make, because all of that is something that you have to take into consideration when you sell things that you make, because like that, you know how much time you spend on these items. So now we're gonna open this other bundle, which we have a red pen. The month before, we had gotten a black pen that I actually like. So we're gonna save the pen for last. Oh, we have sticky notes. This one says brainstorm. So new ideas, current thoughts, on hold, important task, cloth and paper. And they look like this. I wonder if these are super. It doesn't say, but oh, these are. I knew, because they look kind of different. So these are the ones that you have to use the black pen, the cloth and paper. So, because these are like see-through ones. It's cute. It's gray and blue color right there. So there goes that. That's super cute. Next thing I see, we got some icon stickers. So we got Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, a MacBook, mail, month, a camera, like a message thing, a notepad, and do. And then you have collab, post, edit, schedule, approve, and deadline. And then you have these circle and oval shapes. And they look like that. You can never go wrong with some icons, like, never go wrong. So that's cute. Oh, and then we have cloth and paper ellipse sticky notes palette volume 1E matte 25 sheets set of 3. The color is so pretty. It's a gray, a green, and like a burnt color. I think that is so cute. You never go wrong. Ooh, child. Storyboard, project name, date. Oh, this is amazing. Wait, I need something. Oh my God, you guys can't see this. Like, can you see behind this plant? Oh, maybe. Oh, I think you can see all of this. That is so cute. It's a clear dashboard that you can use the black pen. It has to be like oil-based pen, so, and you could clean it off too. This is so cool, and I love clear dashboards, but this right here with the different, I love it. Okay, and then this one is 2022 vertical weekly Sunday start September. This is interesting. Oh, and if you guys know me, you know I adore and love flowers. I love flowers. That is so cool. So it has notes, September goals. Oh, this is different. Bills due. I think the bills due section should be longer for the simple fact that not everybody has short bills. Like, I have a list of bills. But this is cute, and the layout is different, you guys. Okay, so first I'm gonna show you this. So it's like this. Like this. And then I'm gonna show you how the monthly look, because it's different. It's short. It's a bit smaller. And then important dates, description, notes, and the preview of the next 2 months. Off the back, I could tell you I don't like how small the calendar is. Date descriptions, I think that's pointless, because that's why you have the calendar view. So you would write the date. On the date, you would write the description of appointments, events, what have you. I think if I wanted a personal size, this would be perfect for a personal size. I really don't care about the 2 months that are coming afterwards. So this is like, and this is the first time I have a and their inserts, like, this is what that month looks like. Why I can't grab this? So I personally don't like how the month is so tiny, and that date here and description makes no sense to me, because that's why you write down your appointments and, you know, what have you here. This over here, I find that too small. Guys, don't change it. If it ain't broke, don't change it. Okay, now this on this side is not bad, because this reminds me of this, right? Where the weeks, show you the weeks on this one. So, you remember this layout, right? Well, on this one, you have August, September, right here. And it circles, not circle, an oval the week of. And then you have a checklist. I mean, I get the simplicity of it, but it's okay. And then look how tiny. I mean, I like it. I like that the numbers and the date is tiny, because if you use stickers, you know, that can be cool. I don't know how I feel about that, though. I'm not quite sure how I feel about that. And then you get a line paper for notes at the end of the month. It's okay. It's not my fave. And then this is half page content overview. So creative overview, important dates. And I believe this is a tracker, right? Like a habit tracker. Because it has Sunday through Saturday. So you write the description, you check it off as you do it. And then the top is important dates. I mean, I think it's okay. It's just... And then we have this amazing red pen that matches my Erin Condren, like, to the T. My Erin Condren pencil case. It's called Platinum Pod 5. And it's red, and it's a 0.5. I love it when you get a new pen, because you see the stopper right there. You take the stopper out. And then we're going to try this. So, see how it writes. Oh, and it writes red. Oh, this is pretty. this works. I like this. Look at that. Love it. Awesome. I love it. And no smudges. And it dries fast. So even better. So yeah, you guys. So that's my haul. Which is not a haul. It's my subscription from Cloth and Paper. It's okay. You know. The monthly overview, the new one, I don't like it. I prefer my big month review. I mean, calendar. As opposed to smidge smaller. Because like I said, if I want a small calendar type, I would get the mini happy planner inserts. But this is the half letter size, and I think that I don't really like that monthly overview, but okay. But we're gonna use it because we got it. And yeah, you guys, I hope you guys enjoy this Cloth and Paper subscription box review right here of all the items that I received. And yeah, let me know what you like, or if you did like the new monthly inserts, and how would you use it, because I think that's too tiny for me. Like, I'm a mom of three kids and we have a lot of appointments, and that's tiny for me. I prefer the big month in two pages as opposed to separating them, because this is, it's too small. And I like using stickers and highlighters and color code. And yeah, you guys, so I hope you guys enjoy this. Hit like, subscribe, it's free. Join me again on my next video. And yeah, bye. Check out my earrings. I made these. Yes. They're an actual teacup. And I did make these. Bye.